Alright, I'm back. Yeah. Now, I want to do some off-camera mining. And... look what I found. Skeleton, you thought. You wonder why you got here? Look what I found. But you probably couldn't hear any of that. I was talking so quiet. Why am I doing that? I'm gonna make it louder and be editing as loud as I can. Why do I keep doing that? There. Because I really want the gold. This gold is helpful. Comment on this one, should I even look for a village? Or should I just later on create one? I'd really like to know. And if we do find one, what do we do? Build over to it? I don't know. Spending over there would take a while, but it might be kinda cool. Faster than a spear. Oh. That's nice. Really nice. Oh, nice. I'm a genius. And that, my friends, is how you do that. That's all I got to say about that. Push! Let's get Bikini Bottom and push it somewhere else. And push! Oh, that's nice. That giant lava pool over there. It's really nice. On the left. That's definitely not deadly. No. Chugga 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 chugga. Stay. That scared me so much. That made me nearly jump out of my skin. Now I know what it means in books whenever it says, made me jump out of my skin. That was scary. Like, scary. That is insane. I kinda wanna go back just to see how I reacted to that and how loud it was. And if I could have seen it, because I did it and that scared me. I know I've said that, but jeez, I don't think I've ever been more scared from a pop-up in my life. What did it do, spawn right in front of me? I couldn't tell. Jeez.
That's definitely a good way to mine. Now I understand what they mean when they say don't mine at night. I'll leave a link to that in the description. Along with Game Master Search's new vid, if he's created one, which he probably has. Collect that. Alrighty. Just... I can turn it all now. Now turn most of it into sticks. And grab a whole lot of torches. Wonder if we can find diamonds. Give me back my torch.
Oh, I think it's located right there. Always go down. Always go
down. Oh. Seriously? That's nice. Wow, skeleton, even better. That's one reason why I don't like caving without a sword. Better take a sword next time I go caving. I think that's a smart decision. Huge BANG! Oh, I might die. Alright, that hardly did any damage. It's the cliff of insanity! Oh, don't be such an apple! You guys know annoying going joke up that joke and probably laugh. Cause I called him an apple? Hmm? Hilarious. Run. I'm a beginner YouTuber, so I don't know anything about copyright or stuff, so if it gets copyrighted, sorry. They probably don't even know a small channel like me. Except for you guys, my viewers. Let me know what games you would like to see. Because I want you guys to subscribe. Subscribe, please! It's amazing when you subscribe. And subscribe. And comment more. I want other commenters.
Yeah, Game Master, it's fine, but he's the only opinion I get.
Yeah, it was right here. No, I remember there, but the sign right there. I'm an iron. Was that from me? I think it was. Well, I think that about does it for this video. I will see you in the next one. After I mine this coal. Well, let me know what you want to see in the next one. Like, comment, subscribe. And I'll be doing what you say I should do in the next one. And so long.